give me a little bit more of that thing that you know that I adore. I want your body, and you want my body, so don't tell nobody.
Hello, Dr. Graff. It's been a while. Oh, what's that? I couldn't hear you because your mouth is so shut. Yes, you must be terribly uncomfortable. We're just going to take a few pictures of you today for my website. My brand new website. Because everyone needs their own website these days. And they can scan these or something. That one probably could have been done better. Looks a little bit infected. Well, that one healed nicely though. You really should have seen it tonight. My work is getting consistently stronger. Comparatively to the work I've done on you, it's rather crude, but then again, you were never something I was excessively proud of before, were you? Oh, really? So unattractive. So... What we're going to do with you today. I have been asking myself why you're right here still exists. That one's not very good. Maybe I'll redo that one on the other side. Practice makes perfect, and surgeons, or whatever it is I do now, can't afford to make mistakes.
It's okay, dude. I'm gonna get you down, okay? I'm gonna call the fucking cops. Okay. Jesus.